Darling, it's a man.
Hello, Apollo! Wow. Can I tell you a Norwegian joke? Yeah? This is a really good one. You're gonna love it. There were two karer som gikk inn på en ny scene og så... Have you heard it before? I think it's time for me to show my real talent, don't you think? Yeah! Alicia, you know, I struggle a bit with the language, but tonight I've written a song.
Okay. Ooh. Great.
What do we do now?
Well, we're live, so we just gotta...
What should I do now?
Do you have another one?
Thank you so much for having me on your show, and I have a little gift.
What's that? Is that for me? Can I open it now?
Yeah.
Did you buy it for me?
I picked it myself.
Thank you.
you know what I mean? No one's ever bought me anything.
Thank you.
Well, you can, I think you can.
I've never actually been in my own title.
Wow.
Thank you, you're a great dancer.
Oh, thank you. Do you want to say it, Simon?
Yeah. The what? One more time.
Okay.
Viggo, you're staying. You're in the final three. Don't go anywhere. We're left with Liliana Clifton, Viggo Venn, and Killian O'Connor. The public chose you as this year's final three, but only one of you will leave here as this year's winner. The third place act in Britain's Got Talent 2023 is... Third place is Killian O'Connor! Wow! Third! Amazing!
Absolutely amazing.
Amazing! Thousands of people and you've made it to third.
Yeah.
What do you want to say to everybody who voted for you?
Thank you everyone. It's been an incredible journey. Thank you.
You've been amazing, Killian. Let's hear it one more time for third place, Killian O'Connor! Incredible year of auditions, 5 unbelievable semi-finals and an amazing final. It all comes down to this.
Just 2 acts remain, Liliana Clifton and Viggo Venn. One of you is about to leave here with £250,000 and a spot on the bill at the Royal Variety Performance.
The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2023 is...
Listen, you were brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Let's hear it one more time for this year's runner-up, Liliana Clifton!
Thank you, darling.
Well, would you look at that? Congratulations, Viggo Venn, you are the winner of Britain's Got Talent 2023.
I feel extremely visible right now. Thank you so much.
The heart of Britain. Loads of people have voted for you. What would you like to say to the people who voted for you?
Not just the heart of Britain, but the heart of Simon.
Yeah, you did.
But thank you so much, everyone who voted for me. That's you want more?
This year's winner, we would like to say thank you to our fantastic judges, Bruno Tognoli, Alicia Dixon, Amanda Holden, and Simon Cowell.
Can we just say a huge thank you to every single act that turned up on audition? Come up, judges. Watchers, come and join us. We could not do the show without the acts. Thank you.
Of course, the biggest thanks goes to you at home for watching. We'll see you all again soon. But for now, your winner, Viggo!